tire and kissed the wall on this track last year. He's looking for payback, so he'll be driving with a vengeance. It's gonna make him sharper and more dangerous than ever.
We'll be right back.
There's only one way to get to the top, and that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try and then try again. And don't you dare yes-mother me about it.